And we're looking at science, innovation, and technology as tools to solve these challenges. But if innovation is not the answer, and the process of it is, and if the process demands a whole new mindset, as well as a fresh set of skills that can stimulate original ideas and imagination, then the arts should be valued with the same regard.